Amor reino. I'm not going to get much commentary in this one. What talk in the Kruger? Bambi's interested. Guess. Vervet monkey. Some type of little buck. Not get my book with me. Jumping again. And this is the car I've got on loan. Not exactly a 4x4. You won't be getting much commentary on this tour. It's quick 10-second shots. Buffalo. That's me seeing three of the big five. Some elephant coming down, obviously to drink at the waterhole. Jesus. It's a Monday morning and I would usually be at work at this time, 7 o'clock. A fish eagle in the distance. Long distance. Apple. Going under. And some crocs. Sunbathing. Big male lion. very small giraffe. Some sort of eagle. Water buck. See, the park's very dry, a couple of rivers have dried up. Let's go for it. Picnic spot with an elephant a couple hundred yards away. Water hole, one of the few that's anything in it, and a dry, very dry Kruger. And a very nervous kudu. The baboons at a watering hole. could it? Hippo, some more hippo, a few little what dogs. Builder beast, obviously. There's a ground handle. going up to a few of the rivers. There's a little bit of water there. That's why there's a bit of green. Usually one charges. Some buffalo. Side of the river. Of the campsite. It's jam packed. Most of these are South Africans. They take it quite seriously. Doubles, or huts as they call them. Cougar.
This is my last morning.
I'm going to be back to work till next Monday. It's very dry, it needs to rain. I've not had any for about 4 months. Warthog. Nice big cuda bill. I've seen a lot rainer this time compared to usual. Lower Sabe camp. It's one John and Peter stayed at long, long time ago. Some hippo there. Couple of vultures. Wasabi again, view from the pub. Wasabi Kruger Park. Kuna with a little oxpecker on its back. Crocodile rhino on the bank. leave it up to you guys to decide what dumped that. There's a tree stump, or what's left of a tree, been burnt. Dry riverbed, and most of the rivers have dried up, waiting on the rains. It's called a dung midden. Supposedly, the rhinos spread it. I figure that's the old soldiers where the midden comes from in Glasgow. Came out of here in the 1800s and brought the slang back. Just another rhino. Black and burnt. water block. This is definitely the most rhino I've seen in all my visits. On wildebeest, as I'm on my way out of the park.